Want to change faces on your photos? In this video, we will show you how to do a face swap on PC with PhotoWorks. Start with opening your photo. Then, go to the Tools tab and click Change Background. Now, trace the person's face with the Object Brush. You don't need to be super precise, but still, try to avoid touching the neck area. Otherwise, you will have to correct or erase it later. Switch to the background brush and mark the background with the red color. PhotoWorks will separate the face from the background automatically. If you made some mistakes, you can fix them during the next step using the background brush. Now, select the new background image. Let's turn this handsome man into a celebrity and swap Brad Pitt's face. Resize the face to fit it in. Finally, blur the edges and adapt the face colors to the background, making the swap look natural. So, swapping faces is actually easy as pie with PhotoWorks. How about cheering up your friends and family with funny pictures? Download PhotoWorks from the official website and swap faces in a snap.